Welcome to the Little Caesars Arena in Detroit, Michigan, for the Pistons looking for the win tonight at home against the visiting Portland Trail Blazers. Now, as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for Detroit tonight?
Your number one focus better be Damian Lillard. Why, you say? I'll tell you why. It's because he's the engine that drives this superb offensive team. He's got pick and roll ability, and if you go under the screen, he's gonna knock down the three. He can finish in the lane. He gets others involved. This guy is a pure point guard. He knows how to play the game and how to put maximum pressure on the defense.
Sends it to the corner to Aminu. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity on the reverse.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good lay.
Johnson's using the screen, trying to get free. Griffin at the rim, and it's on to the line for a couple of free throws. There's the whistle.
We've got that replay for you right now.
He hits the first free throw.
Get your hands up. Here we go.
And he makes them both. McCollum against Bullock. Lillard. Nice move into the paint. Lillard for two, shoots away. Gets it to go after a killer crossover.
It's impossible to guard a guy off the dribble who can stop on a dime and knock in the pull-up jump shot.
He uses a screen. Oh, what a play. He threw it right back down.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass, catch, finish at the basket.
To Aminu. Quick move to get inside.
Lillard.
Won't go. Misses on the banker. Three and a half gone by in the first, and we're all tied. Drummond on the drive. McCollum the rebound. To McCollum. Three-point attempt. Oh, nice rebound by Johnson. And now he moves around the defender. Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty. Makes the adjustment, but doesn't get the call.
Beautiful dribble drive and layup.
To Aminu. Screen set nicely. McCollum against Bullock. Moves around the defender. McCollum's denied. Gets to the rim. Nice soft touch.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Nice inside pass. Nurkic is working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Won't go. And the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes. Johnson. There's the pick. A pretty entry pass. Off the glass. Oh, what a pass from Stanley Johnson.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Good setup with the entry pass. Oh, he threads the needle. Pretty pass. And we have a timeout here in the late stages of the first quarter.
Both teams making changes to their lineups right now. Griffin's looking for position in the paint.
Galloway against Lillard.
Griffin with a nasty dunk all over his defender.
Now that's how you finish strong at the rim. That was worth the price of admission right there.
McCollum's turned away. What a block. Tries to adjust the shot. He rattles it in.
Pace is critical to expanding your lead. Keep pushing the ball up the floor, searching out shooters in transition. Well defended, but even better offense.
Right. Lillard the jumper. Griffin the rebound. The Blazer fans still waiting for another championship. It's been a long time since that 77 team, coached by the great late Jack Ramsey. But this team has the young pieces in place that gives fans hope for a possible title.
I agree. They play Jack Ramsey-type basketball, passing, moving, sharing the ball. And remember back, Mike, when we go into Terry Stotts, the coach's office, and he has the beautiful picture of Jack Ramsey above his desk. It just reminds you of the great tradition Portland Trail Blazer basketball has and always will have.
Defense has to switch. Oh, excellent screen. And he curls in. Lillard's shot thrown right back at him. 4 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Curls in to the rim. Smart adjustment for the shot and gets it to go.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Can't hold on to the ball. Comes up with a pretty steal. Final seconds. Buzzer sounds. That ends the first quarter. The Pistons up by 12. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. What a start. They have really set the tone once again.
I love the workmanlike performance in the first quarter. Step by step, incrementally doing their job on each possession.
Lillard on the drive. It's up and gets the roll.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
Hey, watch this screen lift.
Curling in. Let's it go. Nice finish around the rim. Gets in the paint. To the rim. Nice adjustment. Pretty crossover setting up the shot from Damian Lillard.
That deep penetration into the paint, which usually results in a nice finish.
Ball knocked out of his hands. Pretty pass. Puts it up. And he'll head to the line to shoot two. Oh, he took a whack and a foul called against Bullock.
Hey, you can't allow easy baskets. You've got to foul these bad free throw shooters, put them to the line, and see if they can earn their points at the charity stripe.
First free throw, perfect. Second one off the mark. He goes one for two. Three rice. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Blocked. Ball comes loose, and there's a steal.
Great defense. He can't find his way past. Screen set nicely. In the paint, nails it. It's a double-digit lead.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
Lillard's rejected, nails it. That's a two-pointer. He's shooting 55% from the field.
Very efficient use of the dribble right there to get by the defender and make the layup.
Ready bank shot on the adjustment. Gets past the defense, nice. Inside. And he'll go to the line to shoot two. And Detroit's call for the foul, their second team foul.
Good offense is about getting your best players their best shots in their best spots. Here, an aggressive move. You're a great free throw shooter. Earn your way to the free throw line. Take the contact, take the foul, work your way there, and knock them in.
And Damian Lillard with 11 points. Drummond. Griffin's looking for the screen to get himself open. He steps out of bounds. To McCollum, puts it up from three-point land. Three-pointer won't go.
Hey, that was a bailout shot by the offense, but defensively, that's the type of effort and tenacity and attention to detail you need to keep the lead.
And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come. And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. And it's a three-point play. There's the switch. Goes to the goal. It's good. And one.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
In the rebound. Up, can't connect on the free throw. It's taking their time, letting the shot clock run down. To Drummond. There's a turnover. To McCollum. He curls for the layup. And Blake Griffin with a strong rebound. To Drummond. Nice adjustment. Hits the shot. He's shooting 80% from the field here tonight.
There's no reason to ever give up a slip on a pick and roll that leads to a basket. The man defending the screener has got to do a better job. The rotation's got to be early. This is why you're in the hole you're in right now when you play defense like that.
Gets inside to the rim. Can't connect from close range.
To keep a team in sight, you've got to make sure you protect the basket and contest shots.
Oh, excellent screen.
looking to curl in. Lillard fires yet again. Lillard can't get that one to go either.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
To Griffin. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Turner, and he'll head to the line with under a minute to go here in the first half. Whistle blows, it's a foul.
It's hard to score in this league, but you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
Oh, he misses the second free throw. He goes 1 for 2. And now he moves around the defender. Count it, and the foul. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
The Pistons, all the putback with authority. And there's a timeout call.
That's just bad basketball. Not securing the rebound off the free throw line miss.
On the drive, he shoots. Good rebound by Drummond. Portland's hoping to stop this run and stop it now. Screen set nicely. It's a loose ball. Just on the way to the rim. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Into the paint, to the basket, puts it in, and draws the foul. And he'll head to the line with just seconds to go in the second. Can't convert the free throw.
Portland's already got themselves in a pretty big hole, and their chances of a win are definitely not looking good.
Time winding down. That'll do it for the quarter as he fires it up. That's it for the first half. The Pistons up by 16. Stay tuned for more Monday Night NBA presented by ESPN on EA Sports after this short break.
I'm Jalen Rose, and this is your EA Sports Halftime Report. The Pistons
absolutely dominated the competition in the first half.
It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Detroit Pistons. The Trailblazers did a lot of things wrong in that opening half. The way they struggle doesn't bode well for them at all. But if they've got some fight in them, we'll know right away in the third quarter. Have a look at the leading scores for the Portland Trail Blazers.
Game track. Field goals.
The Portland Trail Blazers just couldn't get any of their shots to go in those first two quarters. They desperately need someone to step up and catch fire for them in the second half. Most of their bricks were laid in the first quarter.
Player of the half.
Blake Griffin has been a defensive force in this matchup. If he's not stealing the ball, he's swatting it. And that combination has made for an incredible half.
Who was cold?
Forget cold. This guy will be happy to be lukewarm at this point. He can't seem to get anything going.
Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Pick up.
To McCollum. Oh, excellent screen. Down into the lane.
Inside on the dribble.
And that's his seventh rebound of the game.
I got him.
To Griffin. Here's the switch. He got a piece of it. Soft touch, gets the roll.
There's a difference between playing fast and playing in a hurry. Good transition basketball is played hard and fast, but with great poise. Here, another score in transition. This is the type of game they have to play to make a dent in this big lead.
They've got to get this off in a hurry. He puts it up. Misses for two.
Left.
Lillard on the drive. Bullock the rebound. To Griffin. Brett blows the whistle, signals it's a moving screen. That's the right call.
Against Johnson. Moves around the defender. Portland shooting 42% from the line tonight.
And a foul is called. Andre Drummond picks up his first personal of the night. Knocks down the first one.
Handled by Drummond.
And he's been working hard around the rim here today, using his positioning to get the boards.
To Lillard.
The screen is set. 9 left on the shot clock.
Gonna have to be quick here.
They work it around the perimeter.
Nice fake.
Oh, quick move, gets inside. They don't beat the clock. 24-second violation.
Sometimes the shot clock violations are a result of good defense. On this case, it was just bad offense. They didn't know the shot clock.
it ran down, and they were forced into an unnecessary turnover.
Screen set nicely. Nice move into the paint. Spins inside for the shot. Can't get it to go from close range.
Hey, you want to win in this game? You got to protect the paint in the last 2 minutes of a close game.
McCollum against Drummond. It's good. And a foul. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Bullock's using the screen, looking to get free. Galloway. Time is not on their side. What'll they do? And it's a 24-second violation.
Shot clock violations are totally and completely inexcusable turnovers. You need to get the ball and an attempt at the basket. You can't have the clock wind down and no one knows how much time is left.
McCollum. Shot clock shows 10 seconds left. To Lillard. Final seconds counting down. Lays it up and gets the roll. Timeout call.
This was a necessary timeout to regain control of this game. The momentum is going against you. You as a coach have to take control and get your team organized once again.
We have a substitution here. Oh, he beats the defender. To the basket, flips it up, misses at the rim.
That's challenging to do right there, switching hands while in the air and trying to finish at the rim. Sometimes it's just better to keep it simple and sound.
Ref blows his whistle, foul called against the Pistons. Their third team foul. Misses the first. And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one. Galloway against McCollum. Quick move to get inside. Gets it to go. Detroit's up by 9.
At halftime, they had to make offensive adjustments, and they have. And they have come out and put on a great show offensively.
Oh, excellent screen. Great look. Able to finish on a terrific setup from Damian Lillard.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass, catch, finish at the basket.
And he curls in to the rim. The Pistons with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Lillard's trying to get free off the pick.
Put it up.
10 seconds now on the 24. Curls in. Pretty spin. Now to the basket. At the rim. Puts it in. And they take this lead into double figures.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket, get an easy opportunity, reward your hard work on defense.
And he's fouled. Now it's time for two free throw attempts after that foul call.
Good offense is about getting your best players their best shots in their best spots. Here, an aggressive move. You're a great free throw shooter. Earn your way to the free throw line. Take the contact, take the foul, work your way there, and knock them in.
First free throw, good.
Number one, Evan Turner. Get this rebound.
Good free throw shooting, knocks down a pair. Here's the screen, curling in, uses the screen, now the drive. To Turner, for two.
No good,
strong offensive rebound. Slams it in. It'll count if it goes. Oh, no good. Three quarters complete. Detroit's up by nine. We'll be right back with more Monday Night Basketball here on ESPN after the break. This would be one of the most impressive road performances of the season, but it's not going to be easy. They're trailing now.
Well, there's no real pressure here on the road team. They're down big, and we'll see what they're made of. Are they a team that just mails it in the rest of the way, or do they fight to try to get back into the game?
Screen set nicely. What a screen. Man, that had to hurt. Gets to the rim, unable to bank it in.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Help defense there with the switch. To the rim. Just won't go for point blank range.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
10 seconds to go on the shot clock.
Hey, watch the screen left.
Not a lot of time for a shot here. Shot clock down to two. That's from downtown. Turner. Bullock the rebound. Blows past his man. Puts it up for two. Unable to flip it in. To Harkless. Fires from three-point range. Can't connect. Fourth quarter still without a field goal. Puts it up. Can't connect from close range. Whistle blows, and the call is moving screen. Can't shuffle your feet like that. And looks like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. The Trailblazers get the inbound. Lillard on the drive, in the paint, score the goal and one. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
hits the free throw. Three-point play complete.
That's me. I got balls.
Galloway against Lillard. Let's it fly. Another miss, and no scoring for now over 4 minutes.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity and passion. Tremendous defensive possession, forcing the miss against one of the great shooters in our league.
Oh, excellent screen. Gets it down low. Pops it back out to the perimeter. You're gonna have to be quick with this shot. Fires away. Off the mark. To Turner. Gets in the paint. Inside. It's good. 4-point game. To Bullock. Nice pass. To the basket. Drummond with the bucket off a terrific pass. What a play. As we wind down the fourth, there's a timeout.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
In the matchups right now, both coaches trying to make some changes. Lillard has the double team close in for three. Oh, in and out. Heading down the final stretch, it's crunch time. Drummond. Shot clock says 12. Oh, nice looking drop step there. Perfect entry pass. Puts it up for two. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
I got him.
McCollum's looking to get free off the screen. Gets inside. He puts it in.
When you're playing with a lead late in a close game, defensively, you must shut down this painted area. If you don't, it could lead to a comeback.
Inside to the basket. That's good. A two-pointer.
In close games, you cannot allow the dribble to break you down and get right to the basket. The individual defender has to do a good job, but the help defense is late as well.
He curls. Drummond with a slam on the collision.
There was no one who was going to stand in his way. The explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
And the defense switches. Defense nowhere around. A three-pointer. Turner's three-pointer won't go. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Screen set nicely. A good look for two. Big impressive putback. What timing.
Execution. Solid screen. Good fundamental pass. Catch it. Finish.
Pick up.
To McCollum.
Gets inside.
Attacks the basket.
And he gets to go back to the free throw line. A couple of more free throws.
No question.
Yep, that's a foul called against the Pistons. Their second team foul.
Oops, missed the first one.
Griffin the rebound.
Another missed free throw.
Gets past the defender. Fires away for two. Can't get it to go from close range. And this contest is over. The final score is 53-43. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching and good night.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Pistons put together a nice win here today. And the way they attacked the rim was outstanding. Not only is the dunk a high percentage shot, it's also a great way to test the confidence of the defense. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Detroit Pistons. The Trailblazers didn't lose big, but it wasn't exactly close either. I'm sure they can't help but feel frustrated with the result. But they can't let that feeling linger. Sooner than later, they need to start thinking about the next matchup. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Portland Trail Blazers.
Game track. Assists.
The Detroit Pistons showed off the kind of team chemistry that coaches love to see from their players. The more they moved the ball, it showed how much they trust each other. In the end, they got to win, and it looked like they had a great time doing it.
Player of the game.
Andre Drummond put up the kind of points that made him an easy choice for this award. He couldn't be stopped, and when he realized he was in the zone, he just took it to another level.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this, except that he fits the title of this segment? He was definitely cold in this game. Time now for the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jay.